liked the second one.
Yeah.
Even the part where most people go, oh, I want to blast through it just to play as Sora. I liked the beginning part where you're
Roxas.
Roxas, yeah.
The first time I like it, but doing it over again, not so much. Because you already know what happens, and it's just a lot of stuff that kind of repeats itself.
That's fair. And you don't really build anything from it. You don't get anything out of it,
and it's just kind of like huge tutorial and a waste of your time. But when it's your first time, yeah, that's fair.
Okay.
Game is now up.
Yep.
But otherwise, I still need to play through Birth by Sleep, and
yep,
I need to finish Recoded, because I did start it, and I'm pretty sure I got like near the end, and of course I stopped as usual.
There's only one game in the collection that instead of giving you the game, they just give you like half an hour of cutscenes.
Yeah,
that's
the 358 by 2 or whatever.
Why did they do that?
I don't know. Well, I kind of know why, because it's the DS, so it's a dual screen.
That's right.
The game itself, though, didn't actually rely too much on the touch mechanics, though, so it could have been done. But at the same time, it probably just was a pain in the ass to do for them, and they didn't want to spend money. So.
Gotcha.
But at the that's the only one that you can't really play unless you just emulate it. But
the other one that I was trying to explain
a while back is the mission based one where you go through like a shit ton of missions. Like you run through the town and collect 5 items and mission complete, yay! And then you move on to the next mission. Or you go and kill 5 enemies.
Oh, yeah, I remember you telling me that. It's just a lot of repeat.
Yeah, there's a lot of repeat missions just to kind of fill that out.
Is it not worth playing physically, then?
I think if you were to emulate it, it'd probably actually be a much better experience. I can't remember if there was, like, actual touch mechanics that would have to be part of that experience. Because all I remember is, like, doing the same thing you do in, like, Kingdom Hearts 2. Where you run around, just beat the shit out of things, and casting magic and all that. Which is just using the D-pad and all that. I think the touch menu was just more about, like, knowing your mission statistics and trying to figure out how to use a potion real quick, maybe? Like, quick selects?
Okay.
But I think there's ways around. You could probably still get around it. It's still fun. It's a bit long, though.
Okay.
It can be a little tedious. But if you just kind of chip away at it, something to do, I guess.
Maybe I could just watch a Let's Play of it, I suppose. But
there's that. Or, you watch all the cutscenes. But it does revolve around that whole time around where Roxas was. It's around that. That's the story. Like the Organization 13 and their backstory, I guess, in a sense. So if you don't care about Roxas or anything about the organization, it's not going to be any fun.
Well, I'd like to learn about it, so we'll have to see, I guess. Where is the collection at? Get out of here.
How's that doing? We need food.
Seriously?
I need to figure out how to play this game again.
I know.
I also need to make a bigger boat.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so that's right. So the first thing you needed to do about the story was basically to create like a radio or a radio communicator thing, so you could find islands. And then I think the story will pick up from there, but I think we were just mostly trying to expand our little boat. I also need to turn down the fucking music. Alright. Guess, shit, what kind of boot do you want?
I don't know. I've been putting stuff in the supplies, no. By the way.
Alright, I threw my hammer out. Alright, well, I need to think.
Yeah, we want more collection things.
I do know we want that.
And we want it a diagonal shape. So we want one heading one direction and one row heading the other direction.
More like a triangle.
Yeah.
Or an X.
So
an X would probably be slightly better.
If you want, we could expand the boat this way and then also do the triangle this way for nets.
Yeah. I think I'm going to have to break these ones and just move them.
Why move them?
Because we can get more mats if we actually sort it out to be an X or triangle.
Well, no, that's what I'm saying. A triangle, this one, you could have one this way, right here, and then right here, this way. So we could actually keep that one there and be fine.
Alright.
You just need to, there we go. We just need to make a triangle and choose a direction. We could also extend it. Doesn't really matter. We could extend this one out this way if you wanted to.
Yeah.
So how do we...
There's an island over there, by the way.
Oh, well. Want to skip this one?
Yeah, at the moment.
Okay.
I know we need probably like coal or something stupid, but...
Yeah, but I think we should focus on Raft.
I think we just need to expand this to get this shit going.
Yeah.
But, alright, hold on.
Oh, I killed it?
Yeah, you killed it.
Oh, because it's just kind of hovering and flying in front of me right here.
Oh, weird. It's dead right here for me.
Can we pick it up, or...?
Yeah, I'm picking it up right now.
Okay. Fill the salt water.
So... Alright. So we're actually... What I'm thinking... I like the width that we have right now. Right. So I'm thinking more we need to expand forward, kind of like an actual boat. And I think we would actually be better off just to start with X's. Just so it covers every angle.
Okay.
And that way, once we have enough shit, and we can get enough things, we can always change it back to a triangle to get even more. This is just to get shit quicker. So if you should just expand this way, where we're looking.
You want to expand in this direction?
Yeah, just straight out.
Okay.
And I think the width we have this way will be fine.
If you want to focus on building, because you have your design plans, I will focus on getting what materials I can, and I'll be putting them into the chests. Right. After I stab a shark.
After I stab shark. Stab him more.
After I cook.
Alright, so... wood! Give me all that wood! I get crouched in this camp.
I actually think you might be better off building out this direction, because we already have quite a large empty area.
Yeah, I was actually just expanding it out that way. I'm going to finish off this side just to even it out. But...
okay.
I will actually change the plans and going the other direction, but yeah.
Looks like we got another island?
I'll leave it up to you if you want to do that.
Nah, not at the moment.
I'm not sure what else we would really need. Also, I can't remember... do we have an axe? How do I... oh, wait, I just... hold to remove. Okay. Okay. Okay, it just gives it to me. That's good.
What can I take? I'm gonna take the food, and I gotta place more rope in there. What else can I take? I can actually chuck the shark helmet and put another stack of wood.
Yeah, you might as well.
Another stack of wood.
Helmet kind of is annoying. I'm even using it right now, but I don't want it to take up another spot.
No. I mean, I don't have it on, but I don't really like it. Funny, but...
it takes up the top half of your screen. Not that I guess I'm using that part of the screen.
Oh, we found an island anyway.
Yeah, it kind of just came here.
I think we might be stuck.
Huh. Could be, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Well, we're stuck, before I paddle us off, I guess I could look for... shit, might as well.
Yeah, might as well. We're here. Got down the trees and thought you were doing that.
Okay, what do I need? Tools. Axe. I need 2 stone and 2 rope. Where's the stone? There's a stone.
Shit. I need an axe, I think, to break those down.
I guess just let me know. I was gonna say, let's drop the anchor, but I guess, just let me know if it starts to take off for whatever reason.
Yeah. I want the wood, you piece of shit shard.
Okay. much.
Huh? It's a tiny island. I mean,
yeah.
Don't expect
couple
too
trees,
much.
Mostly flowers. I did get one pineapple and two watermelon. Speaking of which, I could probably eat one of those. Asshole. Oh god. He is right on your ass.
I can kind of dodge him. One more. I need some more.
What is that? Is
I have one piece of wood.
There should be a lot of wood in there.
Oh yeah. No, I'm sorry.
Put like all two whole stacks.
I mean, do you have any more?
Yes, I do actually.
Damn.
What's up, dude? We were playing sea earlier. We're on raft at the moment.
Mm. Oh. So you moved from sea to raft.
There was a break in between.
Yeah, Harper went to go eat and suffocate. And then,
suffocate. I killed another bird. You're gonna have to loot it because it's still glitching out for me for whatever reason.
Oh, weird.
Excuse me. Alright, I was just logging on to say hi. How y'all doing?
Cool, man.
Oh.
Good.
Shit.
You alright? You dying?
I'm gonna die. I actually just have to blow my nose really bad. And it's like, I don't have anything right around me. And it's that thing where it's like, you have to do it, but it's like tickling, and it's like, but I don't want to get up.
Mm-hmm.
And also, Steam isn't opening for some reason, so I'm going to shut it down.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, that's just weird.
Fuck.
So, all right. Anyway, talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good evening.
Hey, man. Hey, have a good one. Plant coconut. No. Plant coconut. Oh, you need a coconut seed. Well, plant a mango then. Fuck you. Don't drink the water.
Alright, need a fuck ton more plastic.
Okay, do we have... Ah, shit. Before you use that plastic, do we have an ore?
Last I knew it was on you.
A paddle? Not at the moment. What does it take to build a... Sweep net? Sweep net? What is that?
I can build a paddle.
Okay. Because we need to get off this island. You know what? I just realized something. What direction? I need to go to the right? Okay, we're good.
I built one anyways, just in case.
Nice. It definitely, I guess, we're not good until I get us past this rock. Yeah, the paddles definitely help. Alright, now I think we're good.
Alright, just in case, I'm gonna put it in the loot box.
In the what box?
Just in the chest or storage. Okay.
I am placing some cooked beets in one of the storage, so
right.
I have some foods. Some actual cooked foods.
Alright, so I just need to get plastics.
Okay.
And of course,
what does
wood.
It take?
As much plastic and wood.
And
all the plastics
wood.
And woods.
Okay.
No plastics.
Come on. I wonder if I should be using the sail to go faster. You know what? I probably should.
Yeah, we just keep going fast in one direction.
Yeah, just, whoops. Face it in the direction of the sail. So it speeds up, whoop, passing by. And then we could potentially get more shit. So it is facing.
Nails. This scrap. Okay. Just wanted to make sure.
Actually, you know what? You might not have to build the X. We could just have a giant diagonal one, and that would be fine.
Yeah. That's why an X is fine, too. I mean, a diagonal works, too. As long as it's not all in a row. Honestly. Because if it's in a row, it doesn't get all the angles.
Yeah, I'm just saying, like, one large diagonal one.
Right.
Kind of covers the whole damn thing. You don't even need the X. The X actually seems like it would take more materials and it might be redundant. Well, no.
Depends.
No, I take that back. I take that back unless you have the rare. Or I shouldn't say rare, but the circumstance where you're heading and the diagonal is like going into the direction we want to head.
Yeah.
So that would be the exception there. Don't see that one happening often. I think we usually, and we could also steer the boat, you know, so we're sailing in a different direction.
Yeah.
I think it usually travels in the four cardinal directions, like northwest, east, and south. I don't think we usually travel diagonal, but I could be mistaken.
Well, at least we have this better water system thing.
Yeah, that is nice. You got that?
Okay. Shark's back, coming in attack. In the back here.
Another island coming up. Did we need to mine shit?
No, if I'm just focusing on the raft, it's mainly just gonna be scrap. Oh, so I guess I technically could mine for scrap.
Yeah, scrap,
plastic, yeah, and wood are just the main things we really need.
Scrap is definitely mining in an island.
So,
That's the biggest source. Alright, did we want to go to the island?
We can, yeah.
Do you have a bait ready?
I have one, yeah.
Okay. That's probably enough. We just need to make sure we prioritize scrap.
One more piece of plastic.
I have more plastic on me. I just haven't put it in the chest yet.
I just got one. Or, no, I didn't. Thought I did.
I need to pile up the boat.
Did you put the plastic in here?
No, that was full. I need to take something out to put something in there. Okay. Anchored. Let me make room. Here. You might as well take those to eat and drink. And see if I can free up room. Yeah, we need more storage, which takes more wood.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I took the clamshells out, I put plastic in. Let me know when you toss the, or well, I guess, yeah, I'm ready to toss the bait and go down fishing for scrap.
Alright, I'm gonna toss. There, geez, Christ. Alright, I'm gonna toss this.
Just gotta wait.
I just gotta wait for it to, well, eat it. Yeah. Wait, do we know where the stuff is?
No.
Should've looked. Oops.
He's going for the bait. Rock. It's rock, that's clay.
Seems to be stuff over here, but not scrap. Skulls, which I'll take anyways.
Yeah, I didn't see any scrap either. Let me... What's this? Oh, it's clay.
Apparently there is scrap somewhere. If it's clay, might as well just pick it up. I think we do need that. And any of the minerals. Like copper.
Metal ore, I do have that.
I don't need any scrap. That's unfortunate.
No, I'm just finding metal ore. Which I guess is okay, but...
Oh, that was shitty.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh
well. Well, we got some metal ore out of it, at least. It's not too terrible. Looks like he's done with his...
Yeah, he's done.
...dinner.
He's done.
I might as well chop more wood.
Yep, might as well. Like coconuts on a tree or mangoes or something?
Sometimes you get them.
Are you not able to look at them and pick them?
I don't think. No, you just chop the tree and you get them.
Oh.
I don't think you actually see them growing in the tree, which is kind of weird, but.
I did when that tree was cut down, but...
All right. Oh, really? Yeah. Well, this is a coconut.
I mean, those ones, yeah, I don't see anything, but... I don't know. The other tree was different.
Not what I wanted. Alright, you done here?
Yeah, I'm done here. Trying to figure out an attack plan on this boat, crafting. I think. Fire to make. Another layer.
Okay, let's see. Where is a chest? Storages. We don't have any scrap. Rope need hinge. So I need 8 plastic and 2 rope. Thank you. Do we have any spare plastic?
I have 9.
Okay.
I mean, not really spare, but spare head, I guess.
Yeah, I need 8 plastic. And what else do I need? I needed scrap, so I could put that in there. No, I can't. Fuck. Put stone in there. God dang it. Shit, I'm out of spear. Bam. Okay, so this chest right here, I am making it for food, the small one.
Okay.
So that's where we put raw and cooked. Hopefully. Let's see if I can get. That's mine, you. More shit I can put in there. Another thing I could take out of there.
Getting a lot of wood, just not getting any plastic. Maybe because my inventory is full? That's probably why. Actually getting quite a bit of scrap just from the barrels, which is nice.
Okay. Well, we got another island coming up.
I haven't fished anything to get bait.
Oh, speaking of which, spear. I need 3 rope, and I need 4 planks. Oh, I guess we passed the island because I wasn't paying attention.
Oh well.
Ah! been putting more plastic in the big chest.
Okay.
Craft a bow, huh? Oh, okay. Net launcher. Aim at an animal to catch it.
Catch animals and breed them, I guess, or something. Oh no. The cows or sheep or whatever the fuck it was. Goats.
Shit, we also don't need. Clay. Clay for the time being, sure. What does it take to make another stash? Plastic, scrap, and rope. Every time I hear the boards being ripped up, like, I always think it's a fucking shark.
Yeah.
I'm like, shark!
The collector's noise is a bit off-putting. Okay, so I need to do one more bow.
One more what?
Just one more row over here to make it even. Otherwise, I got a diamond triangle thing going.
Oh, interesting. Need to get nets over here all the way to this side.
Problem is that it's the stuff underneath or on top.
Yeah, so you need to.
I need to move everything, which is fine. Shit. But I figured I might as well. I'm just gonna expand forward first.
Okay.
And then I'll worry about moving the shit. That way I can get the backside. But I'm gonna expand it out a lot more, just to make a nice diamond shape collector. So it's gonna be a long boat. then I'll call it good on that on how big it is, I guess, and then we can expand it up a little bit instead of forward.
He's close to death, that one.
Yeah.
He has a shitload of scars.
Starting to get stuff.
Starting.
Oh no, I might die.
Uh oh.
Ah! Alright, there we go. I fell through the hole. I got stuck. So, just watch out if you're walking up right here.
Okay.
There's a couple holes.
More rope, more scrap, more wood. Oh, more plastic. There we go. Pretty much just making baked potatoes.
Yeah, still the ones you got there.
Yeah, we have a lot of potatoes.
Alright, starting to get a little more self-efficient with all those collectors.
Nice. Okay, so before we replant this, you can move this right here.
The tree?
The tree container,
thingy?
Yeah. You can move
I don't even know where or what to do with that yet.
How do you?
I think we're end up going to have to do is just gonna build a little back part and just build like a couple of those for its own little area.
Yeah, that's fine, but how do you uproot this?
Oh, I think you have to hold X to remove, and then it'll pop into your inventory. Dead. Hell yeah, give me all that fucking plastic. It's starting to finally pay for itself.
Oh, the gods. Okay, so we go to X, remove.
Yep, hold it. Bam.
There we go.
There you go.
Cool. Now you can start building them this way, too.
Alright, I'm gonna keep it as a, yeah. When I get more, I'll finish that way. I'm gonna finish up here first.
Okay.
I don't know if you need to move it.
I could put this somewhere else.
You could put it right here, like right in front of the anchor if you need to. It's not being going to be used as much.
That's good.
Should be safe.
Cool.
So I'll extend it up a little more still.
Oh, killed another seagull. I could actually loot that one.
Okay.
I heard that bird.
Yeah, shoot it off, but. You gonna do it? You gonna do it, Shark? No.
Ooh.
Oh, there's a little thingy. I can't even see it.
A what?
The thing you just jumped on, I'm assuming.
Oh, yeah. Scrap. What are these? Do you right click these recipes? Recipes that could be cooked.
You need to have the pot, and then that's why I'm saving them. Because we need the pot to stick it in there, I think. We need to make that first.
Yeah, I obviously would also save them, but yeah. It's,
But otherwise,
What is that? Yeah. Copper ingot?
I'm just smelting the into copper. It takes a while.
I guess I could take that because I could put it in a metal hinge. Can we get rid of the simple grill and these water machines? Because we don't really need them anymore.
Yeah, I guess so. Just feel like it's a waste. But
yeah, I do
understandably,
wish you could, like,
also
deconstruct
it just sucks.
Them.
But yeah, might as well.
Here, level up your food with this. Or max out your food. Two things a shark. There. Do we want to go for the island?
I think we're good at the moment. Unless you want to find more minerals, I suppose.
Well,
it's kind of a big island.
What does it take to build? Oh, I need to build more birds' nests.
Yeah.
Because now we have the clams for
not
that.
Too worried about islands. Mainly just, again, just trying to get the boat kind of set up.
Calendar. Where's the tree bases? Where is that? Get out of here.
Birds annoying.
Oh, here they are. So we need, for more trees, we need rope. We do have one hinge. I just picked one up. Plank and nail. Okay, cool. Actually, I have enough. I could build another tree thing. Yeah, sure. Might as well stop. I mean, it can't hurt.
Yeah. It could be an animal or something, too, I guess. Call it anchor here.
Okay. It is.
Shark bait. Two fishes. Oh yeah, fishing is nice in this game. That's right. So far in the past games, there's just been utter shit. And then my fishing pole broke.
Yep.
Yeah. Well. Of course. I caught two big fish.
There. There you go. Wait, you can't use those for bait?
No, it has to be small. But it is a big fish. Food.
Nice.
Take up the whole grill. Okay, fishing pole. A bolt for a better one. Planks and rope.
That's okay, so good. You're right. I do see the fruit in the trees now.
Oh, okay. Mango. Can't do anything, though?
I just chop the tree down and I get the fruit. But I guess the next time I see a fruit in the tree, I'll try picking it directly.
Yeah, I was just curious. I don't know.
Well, this one's a coconut.
Guessing not.
And it only gives me the opportunity to chop it down.
Yeah, alright. Fair enough.
Alright, well, unless you want to... mine for anything underwater, that's it here. We're good.
Yeah, I'm trying to get fish.
So I need 4 rope.
So I can do that.
God damn.
One more small fish, come on. Keep catching big fish.
Bam. Okay, mangoes, seeds, what's to cook? So I need 1 hinge, boom. Okay, cool. Mind if I put the never mind. We can put the other tree right next to it, right here.
I mean, yeah, you can probably stack 3 of them right here.
I think that was a palm, so let's go mango.
I'm gonna throw this bait. actually, after I drink this.
What? Hold on, I need... Get the fuck out of there.
Oh, fish gives you 3 bites.
Oh, nice.
It almost fills you up.
Damn. Alright. I got 2 hooks ready because mine, one of them was damaged, but yeah.
Alright. Throwing this over yonder.
Rocks, clay, take some minerals, I guess.
All the minerals.
Did we need clay or anything more?
Yeah, clay, sand.
Okay.
Minerals, scrap. Pretty much all of it, except stone, I guess.
Guess take any giant clams you come across as well.
Yep. Those two.
Bird's nests, which I can make more of and haven't. Slacker. Copper. Did you, like, toss out a bunch of, like, 2 bolts for any particular reason?
Probably not on accident. Or not on purpose. I might have done it on accident.
There was just 2 bolts floating out in the water. There was a bunch of stuff that was just, like, a lot. It was a lot of stuff that was just tossed out in the water.
No, that was because I picked up a chest underwater. And a bunch of stuff floated up because my inventory was full.
Gotcha. I grabbed it then.
Oh, sharks here. Fuck. Oh, crap. Last bit, run away.
Where are you?
Just on the other side.
Alright,
well, that's pretty good.
Okay. We good?
Yep. Oh, that'll be the only downfall about being a big, large boat. I'm replacing these potatoes for the moment with a fish. That way you can have one, at least.
Okay.
This seems to be pretty good food, so. Thank you.
bird's nest. I need plank and I need palm leaf. Plank. Palm leaf. I'm not sure if birds need different areas at all.
I don't know.
So I'm wondering if I could just set them side by side, or if I need to. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, I want to put them somewhere where we're not going to disturb it. Are you still working on the front of the boat a lot?
I'm just making the diamond part, as you can tell.
So you go in front of the boat at the moment still?
Yeah. Okay. I'm almost done with it. It's almost. I got like one more connector, and then I'm going to work backwards.
Okay.
Like this right here is the last piece, and then I'm just gonna make boards all around it and be done.
Okay. So I could probably set it. Are you gonna build this one layer? Yeah. There.
Yeah. There's gonna be one more after it, just because it's gonna protect this collector.
Gotcha. So that actually means that one of the best spots for this nest is gonna be there. Because we'll have a board on this side, and in the corner. Okay.
Yep. That way it'll protect it from the shark, at least from one layer. And then, the front will be at least pretty much done for now. And we'll have a good sizable diamond chunked collector going. And then I'll work in the back, making another double diamond. I'm just at a lack of plastic.
Oh, damn. Yeah, fishes are nice.
Yeah. Big fishes, anyway.
So, back. Doing? Oh, that's right. I'm wondering if maybe I should let the seagulls deal more damage to the plants because you get plant goo. I think that's how it works.
You can also get seaweeds from the islands, which I'm cooking here. Then you just burn it here, and then you get vine goo. We have 3 at the moment. Make 4.
Plastic and 2 rope. Okay.
Oh, damn. It just burnt through all the wood.
Yeah. I'm actually kind of glad I built that second tree thing, and I want a third. That way we can get more grown wood.
plastic.
Where did that go? Oh, it's right there. Jesus.
Another island there. I don't know. I think you saw that, but
yeah, I don't. Too busy with other shit at the moment.
I know.
But, and then I
That's pretty much how the game is. Oh, I gotta do this.
That's cooked. That's cooked. Okay. Okay, so, you know what? Let's switch it up. Okay, so left chest, uncooked food. Right chest, cooked food. Ta-da!
Sweet. Is almost done. Thank God for these water bottles, too. Jeez.
Yeah, no kidding. Make sure you're full health, full water, full food.
Yeah, full water. Food's half, which is okay. It's not gonna take too long, so I'll be right back. And I'm back from outer space.
Welcome back. Nope. What is that? Is that a... I think we're passing by a,
yeah.
One of those floating outposts.
Passing out treasure pass thingy, but
I don't know if they usually... I mean, you might get a hinge or something, but not...
Yeah. I mean, it's worth it for that,
amazing.
But... still.
Yeah,
there's an island over there as well.
Oh, poopy. Is that a big one?
Kinda looks big.
You can go towards it.
Eh, might as well.
Okay. I have more plastic to put in there, and... yeah. There you go.
Give me all that. Alright. Front is done. So start. Do you wanna put one more tree thing here, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
You make like another layer up.
Yep.
And then we can just stack all the storage chests up there and all just less clutter. That just means more plastic.
Yay! Hey. I'm. Whoa, boy!
He broke it.
That is a pretty sizable island.
Yeah, it looks pretty big.
Paddle.
Okay. I guess. Want to drop anchor? Here we go. Yeah, mango tree with fruit. Nope, you can't pick them.
Okay. Just making sure. Fucking flyers.
Yeah, there's always those wastes of space.
Waste of space.
Waste of
big island with just a bunch of flyers.
Yep. Damn.
Well.
Four trees, that's something, I guess. It's more wood. I don't even think you get maybe like 4 to 5 pieces of wood per tree, maybe?
Alright, yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
One, two, nope. Two, three, four, five. Yeah, about 4 to 5.
Not a whole lot.
No watermelons or pineapples on this island either. Huh.
We can craft a couple hinges, by the way.
The only thing I would want, or I don't even know if we'd need it, is just like another thing to grow trees, but honestly, it's just for combination short little burst of wood and food. We don't really need it, actually.
We can even it out at least, just if you want.
Well, if you want it even, we could actually take these down when they're done, and I could center them, so we just have the two trees in the front.
That's fair.
And then it's not...
Maybe to you, the not trees, lopsided. I don't really know much.
Oh, they're easy. It's just seed, put it in there, water it, you're done. Birds don't even fuck with it.
Otherwise, chest. The chest is what I want more.
To chop. Oh.
Okay, what's the thing? What the fuck? Do we not have it yet? a beehive.
Oh, we can get bees in a beehive? Jesus.
Yeah. Egg. Honeycomb. Yeah.
No.
A backpack. Oh. That would be amazing.
That would be nice.
I can need leather and wool, though.
Ugh. Yeah, I don't know what our next step is. We're a ways off from doing more prominent shit. We need to get our tech gear going. We're too busy doing all the things.
Yeah, I'd still say at least expanding the boat is a good idea.
Yeah, we actually need to get your second diamond going.
Yeah, I'm actually working on that right now.
Oh, these are nice. These catch a lot of shit.
Yeah. It's getting a little better, and once we have the second diamond, I can start working on the second layer.
Ah.
And then we can start moving shit up, and then at least having
gotcha.
A somewhat formidable ship going. But yeah, once we get like a set path going, these can collect a nice little bit of stuff. That's good. Is that you? What is that?
It's me.
Oh, okay. Shark. Shark!
Jeez, no.
This one's fucked up.
Nice.
Stuff we learned, so. Oh, there. Okay, so. Two of these.
Those look centered to you? Is that fine? Is that good?
Oh yeah, that's fine. That's good.
That's good.
Yeah. He's good. Ooh, a barrel.
And a couple barrels passing by.
I created another chest here in the middle. So we can, if we get over a little over a bit of overflow, we'll have a little more room still now.
Okay. Coconut. Mango. Oop.
Need one more plastic.
I have some. In the chest. There you go.
Sweet. Just need this to smelt and we're good to go. And I can create a cooking pot.
Nice.
It is huge, of course. This is why we're ready. Safe right here. So, for now, there it is. stupid recipes. Do they actually... Oh, okay. That's cute. You can pin them on the board.
What? Oh, nice! Oh, that's funny.
Interesting.
What? Oh, vegetable soup. So times four of each?
I think it's just any four. Like four potatoes, four onions, or two onions and two potatoes, or...
How do we...
I think it's any combination of whatever equals to four of that.
That's all planks. Place raw potato. Place raw potato. Place beet. Place beet. Start cooking.
Oh, got like a storm coming in here.
I just realized, how do you eat soup without a bowl and a spoon?
We might have to make a bowl, actually.
Oh shit, well, I made soup. I guess all of it would have to be a bowl, because this other one you have posted is fish stew. You gonna post the other recipes?
Is there more in there?
I thought there was, wasn't there?
I don't know.
Oh, that's simple fish stew.
Oh yeah, there's vegetable soup here.
Fruit compote.
Wait, do we already have vegetable stew?
Yes.
So I can just toss these.
We have fish stew. Don't toss them yet. Let me. Simple fish stew is different.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Okay.
But this one is literally just vegetable soup over again with the same recipe. So.
Okay.
Oh. FYI, you can also post them on the back.
Nice.
I can't get to them.
How do you repair?
You gotta select repair, and it takes one wood.
How do you...
Right. Click and hold, and then at the very bottom is repair. So,
is this done?
No.
It is. The soup is done.
Bird, fuck off.
Okay, sprinkler, scarecrow, cooking
so
pot,
I just made
grill.
Bowls.
Ah, I see clay bowls and
pick up
bucket.
Vegetable soup. Oh, you only get one?
Where are the bowls?
Here, I'll put them in. That, I think it's a one-time use for the bowls.
Are you fucking kidding me? That would be so stupid. I think you also got all the soup.
It only did one.
Wow.
One bowl. That was one bowl's worth.
Maybe, does it heal a lot?
I'll find out. It does one sip, and it does, like, less than a quarter.
What?
Yeah.
This is stupid.
It's probably just not a very good recipe. Like that fruit compote. It's crazy. Fish stew, an egg. It does look like it... Okay, it does something different.
What's that?
It looks like it gives a regenerating health.
Oh, okay.
For food, although it doesn't really make sense. It's really tiny, so it's not like impressive, but... It's different. I think it sustains your hunger for a while, is what it is. So it's not degrading for a bit.
Yeah, okay. And it just straight up uses the clay bowl, huh?
Yep. You need a lot of clay if you want bowls.
You just eat the clay. Including...
Mm-hmm. Delicious. Luckily, it takes only 2 clay to make 4 bowls.
Okay. Well, what else we got? We got those 2 fish. We got simple fish stew, potato, and we need the 2 fish. So I guess... Oh, we don't have those red things, whatever they are. Apples, raspberries, and every other fruit. Damn. I guess if you get those other 2 fish for simple fish stew, we could try that.
Can't, because you need an egg and some like milk.
No. Simple fish stew. Not fish stew. Simple fish stew. That's the left.
Oh.
That requires a beet, potato, and 2 different types of fish. Fuck you. I wonder if we're not getting any more seagull stuff because we keep killing them. Or I do. Because I know we're supposed to get eggs eventually. We're just not. Maybe we should stop killing them for a bit. See what happens.
Unless they require just some weird mechanic. I just don't know.
That's true. I mean, we have a shitload of beets and potatoes, so it's not the end of the world if we just gotta make that soup. Nice. I do like how you can post the don't kill it. I do like how you can post those recipes. That's pretty fucking cool. It's simple, and as stupid as that is, some reason, I find that it's easy. You just, you don't have to press tab and watch the recipe for this.
Yeah, it's just right there, and it's nice, and that's nice. If you don't want it anymore, you just fucking rip it off. And
Yeah, that's good.
I like it. It's a good little nice mechanic.
I just cleared out a bunch of that. I'll be tossing it in the stash. Boink. There you go.
Okay. another big island, kinda. Or just tall, I guess.
Oh shit, that is really tall. Yeah, I guess we don't really need it unless we see, like, an active building on it.
Yeah.
So, unless you want, you know, the shit to mine, we do need the mineral. Maybe next island.
Yeah. Like I said, just gonna keep working on this until basically finish it off or get near to it, and then I can start working on, like, actually worrying about islands. Since islands, mainly for food, I guess. Otherwise, all the resources are still out here.
We need giant clam. Alright, well, killed a shark, got more food.
Nice.
We don't need sharks for anything, do we?
No. Cook it, eat it.
Oops. I meant the recipe, sorry.
Oh,
we don't need any. I gotta put some wood in there. There you go. I gotta toss a stupid shark yet. In the water. Fuck you.
Well, this is working pretty good. And then I'll start to slowly build upwards. Can have the bottom floor essentially be the collecting bullshit. Move everything up top almost. Or at least whatever we need.
I don't know why, but I just kind of like those two trees sitting there, and I feel no need to chop them down. I just like it. There's another tall island over there. I wonder when we're supposed to come across these, like, buildings, you know?
I think we need to build the scanner, or else it's probably just not gonna show up.
It just never shows up, and then you get, like, maybe you sail towards it, it's a destination.
Right. I think it's probably just detecting, like, does player have, you know, radar set up?
Yeah.
If not, that's true. Ignore or does not show up. Also, I organized the chests a little more, and we have more space than we thought we really had.
Oh, nice. Really? Well, I've also been using a bunch of shit and tossing shit that we didn't need. But I take it there was, like, multiple examples of, like, there'd be one stack of rocks somewhere else.
Yeah.
And another stack of rock. Yeah, I thought as much.
We actually have a empty chest.
Legit. Nice.
And surprisingly, I've used up pretty much all the leaves. And I fucked up.
You done fucked up, big dummy.
The floaty barge coming up here.
Yeah.
Oh no, I did it again.
Put our shit in there. There's the floaty barge. Okay. So, that's cooked. That is not cooked.
Yeah, there.
I thought I'd never have to say this, but I need more leaves. Or wait,
really?
Maybe because any more leaves.
Loot compile. Well, shit. Bye. Got another hinge there. Got more wood. Got rock. I guess I could chop these trees. Gather. That scarecrow, it works for like the first 10 times and then it just fucking stops.
Yep. Actually, even says on the wiki it only works for a certain amount of time and then you have to rebuild it or whatever. Which sucks.
Yeah. Two palm leaf. That. One palm leaf. Cool. Stone and rope. Need three stone and some odd rope. You're not just eating raw potatoes and
No, I'm eating the cooked shit.
So. Okay, because it's like, those don't heal you for shit.
No, I'm eating the cooked beets or whatever. They still take a lot. Birds on the nest.
Oh, alright. Let's leave that fucker alone. Maybe we'll get an egg. Oops. I moved the nest from up here because I was worried that we were constantly spooking it. Because I was just not finding anything up there. Because I was constantly also working back here. So once we get a second layer, we might also want to put the bird's nest in a nice, neat space where we could also safely gather the shit that we want. I think we're fine. Going up relatively close to it. It starts making noise. Get out of here. So, under the X. That's not so bad if I just have to hit X and replant it. So we'll find out if that works.
Yeah. Oh, the scarecrow?
Scarecrow, yeah. If I had to just press X and then replant it down, maybe it works.
Maybe.
Not sure. Honestly, the thing is even when it was attacking the scarecrow, we were still running up and trying to spook it off because it would eventually damage the scarecrow. I like how this tiny sail directs this ginormous fucking
map. I know, I thought of that too. I was like, huh. That's interesting. Overall, we almost got the back end here finished too.
No, we're still too small. We need to branch out to catch more shit.
Christ. Kill me.
Wide wings, just huge fucking branches.
Just make a map-sized.
Okay. Map-sized raft?
Raft with collectors. Still not enough.
That's an island in the fog.
It's also a little treasure buoy.
Oh, to the right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Thing is, Lonnie's, we're still forced to fish for stuff off the side of the boat. That's intolerable. Can't tolerate that. Unacceptable.
Well, if somebody did a better job at steering the boat.
That would be the seagull up front. Thank you. His name's Jeffrey. And he is wholeheartedly responsible.
Captain Jeffrey needs to be stabbed.
Captain Jeffrey. Whoop.
That's the other part. The boat's going to be so big we can't really get to it in time.
That's true. But once the boat's that big, do we need to get to it in time? Probably not. It's just like, eh, whatever.
Well, at that point, I just repair it and then call it good, but... Yeah.
Stone, scrap, wood. Not that great. Well, there's another hinge in there. Cool. Hinges, got right. two hinges. What do we what do you need? What do we need to build next? Calendar, trophy board,
other
shelf,
than the ship expansion, keyboard. It's probably going to be the scanner,
chair, clock, lantern, painting,
the receiver and the antenna. That way we can start directing ourselves towards a better island.
Okay, so we need... Got hinges. We need circuit boards. Circuit boards require copper, plastic, and vine goo. Well, they definitely attacked the scarecrow again.
Weird.
Did he... Internet's shitting itself. Can't pick up anything.
There's no egg or anything. At least I saw.
No, just two feathers. So yeah, we just need pretty much circuit boards. So the receiver takes two circuit boards, and then the antenna takes one circuit board. Circuit boards each take, so we need three circuit boards, which means shitload of plastic, so 15 plastic, which is fine. We don't need to worry about that. But we need six copper ingots and three vine goo. We have three vine goo, right?
Yeah, I think we have six. Copper, honestly, so.
Oh, really?
Yep. I've been smelting metal.
Oh, nice. Damn. Holy shit. Where's the vine goo? It's not there. I didn't use it.
Oh, no. I think I used it for the cooking pot.
Oh, okay. So we just need vine goo. So,
yeah, we need vine goo, which would mean we have to go to an island.
Okay. And actually get, what's it called? Ah, algae.
Seaweed?
What is it called? Seaweed, thank you. Jesus Christ, Harper.
Your brain done gone dumb.
Brain. So we need a shitload of plastic. So, I guess if you see plastic...
Use it.
Use it immediately.
Yep, that's what I've been doing.
Yep.
Because that's the only way I'm getting this boat done. Alright, I'll worry about it when we get the seaweed. So. Hell yeah, I love it when this thing catches barrels. I mean, if you think about it, each of these pieces is two plastic. That's a lot of plastic right here.
This is a shitload of plastic. There's an island coming up.
Guess we're going towards that.
Well, it was there a second ago. Just shrouded by fucking fog.
Shark attacking somewhere? and attacking the thing again.
Nice.
Why? Why did?
I don't know. I just kind of had it going for other reasons.
Team plastic, yeah, we just need goo. We just need 3 goo. God dang it.
And I think we do need more plastic past that, because each antenna, the circuit boards just require 15 total plastic for 3 of them. But past that, the antenna requires, like, more. Receiver requires 6 more plastic. 8 boards, 1 hinge. Antenna, 1 bolt. 4 scrap. Okay. I'm not seeing any signs of seaweed.
The seaweed looks like old.
Yeah, I know, but I'm seeing, I don't even see it growing around the island. There's just no seaweed. Fucking hell, man. What is this?
Shit.
No seaweed.
Really?
Really, sure. Really? Take a look if you want. Want me to pull anchor? Weigh anchor then? Oh, I got it. No, I don't. That's gonna die. My spear's gone.
It's fine if it goes away, I guess. But we definitely just make sure I need to repair it, or, you know, put a plank back down.
There you go.
One second. the island.
I actually have not seen seaweed at the past few islands we have been to, sadly.
Let's get the anchor and get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Straight to a new island as soon as we can, I guess.
Damn it, because I was like, oh, once we do this, I just want to build those things so I can take off for dinner, and my throat was kind of sore. I was like, yeah, I'll give myself a break after that. I just want to get the antenna and the receiver. So close.
Ta-da! We have a boat.
Wait, what? Did you just finish, like, some back corner or something?
Yeah.
So now we have a boat. Before, no.
No, it was just a rickety raft, remember?
Now it's a boat.
Now it's a boat. It's official. Sealed, signed, and delivered.
I think that might have to do it for me, though. I am coming down with another nausea spell.
Okie dokie.
Jesus. Alright, I will catch you later, good sir.
Alright, man. You have a good one.
you together.